Sure. There's no other way to look at this but as good news, and we all, of course, want good news. Economists have had a particularly difficult time in forecasting any numbers, including jobless numbers, as we saw last month. They got a bit closer this month, but there were surprises to the upside. Getting the employment rate down to 11% is definitely better than any of us expected. I